A virtual ceremony honoring local unsung heroes of the classroom. The National Liberty Museum hosted the 15th annual Teacher as Hero Awards today. Those awards given out to 10 outstanding educators from the Delaware Valley and beyond who represent best practices in education. Among this year's honorees is Stephanie Freeman, a Darby Township school social worker who received this year's Good Neighbor Award.